Good afternoon. I'm Jason Samuel Smith. Welcome to the Richmond Folk Festival. Glad to be here, actually, in Jersey City during these times, but still able to share some music with you. Today, I'm accompanied by Mr. Charlie Siegler on the guitar, Mr. Rashawn Harper on bass, and Mr. Winard Harper on drums. So, we're happy to share some of our music with you. We'll be doing some select jazz and blues tunes. This is American culture. This is Black culture. This is us right now. So, enjoy tap dance, jazz music. Yeah, hope you dig this.
Thank you.
Out is definitely the work. All right. So, for our next presentation, we're going to do something kind of general that sums up the attitude of America. Oftentimes. Not all the time, but oftentimes. And by that, I mean the blues. So let's have a little blues, y'all.
to our sidewalk party here in Jersey City. I've been your host, Jason Samuel Smith. We've had Charlie Siegler. We've had Rashawn Harper. And the indelible, legendary Bernard Harper on drums. So, you know, we just shared a little bit of what we had with you. Hopefully you're not feeling too blue. But if you are, just check out my shoe. And I think we through.